Hello guys, welcome to History of Bits. In this video, I am going to show you how to implement the Snowboy hardware detection in your project. So, first we need to install the dependencies. So, I will put these links on the description. So, copy and paste it on your terminal. I am going to open a new terminal and paste it. I have already installed, so it will not. Oops, oh, it's taking some. Okay, no, I will install you afterwards. And you need to install Swig, the code generator. Something happened because I quitted. No, okay, you will get installed. So, after installing this Swig, you need to install same this libatlas base. So after installing that, you need to clone the Snowboy hardware from GitHub and just paste this link, paste this command, and it will take care of everything. You don't need to do anything. It will get installing. We will go to the hardware detection and we will make our own voice and we will bring it here. Okay, let's go to our main. So coming here, you can create your own hardware. You need to use Firefox or Chrome. I'm using Opera, or you can contribute for my hardware Chico. Click on your this one, and here how to use it. Just copy this, and come over. Maybe I will make new folder project. I'll make a internal. Okay. Chico.py, and I will paste it here. And I will save it. And I will open. And I need to download the model. I have already downloaded this model, so I am going to bring it. Don't confuse about anything. I am just copying my PDML file, which is was recorded and downloaded from hardware detection. Okay, now everything is okay. If I run this, it will show like this. Now if I run this project file, definitely I will get some error. Python3.py. Oh my god, it's Python3, not Python2. Oh, Snowboy detector imported successfully, I think. No. First it will correct the syntax, and then it will come for the imported models. Now all I need to is a new folder called Snowboy. Okay, come back to our Snowboy folder. We need to copy the resource file, paste it here, and then Swig Python 3, copy all these files and paste it here. Come back, go to examples, Python 3, Snowboy detector, control C, control V, and paste it here. So, after everything is done, I am going to rerun this project. This time also, it will give the same error. Now, I'm going to say it as Snowboy dot Snowboy decoder as Snow by decoder. Okay, saving it and rerunning it. Device unavailable due to some error, it's not running. Now I have changed nothing. I just cancelled that and I just rerun this as python 3 chiku.py chiku. It's showing hardware detector. Now if I say some other thing, hey chiku, what are you doing? It's saying showing me hardware detector. I can change it. I can say in any language, hey chiku, what are you doing? Hey chiku, enna pandra? Okay, thanks for the watching. Thanks for the do subscribe and comment, like. If you like this video, share with your friends. Oh my god, it's not working as proper as I'm saying. Chiku, thank you, Chiku. See you soon on the next video. Chiku, it's History of Bits.